In about a month, Microsoft will stop issuing security updates for Windows XP. And that's raising big concerns with consumers. That's because 95% of ATMs still use the operating system. So if there are holes or flaws in it, they won't be fixed. And if a bank does not upgrade their ATMs to a newer version of Windows by April 8th, the machines will be exposed to cyber attacks. And it's not just ATMs that are causing people to worry. Manolo Morales found out that small businesses that use the same program will also be vulnerable to these attacks. Manolo?
Joe, we talked to Honolulu police and internet security experts about the risks if businesses and banks do not upgrade their software by April 8th, and they say it could lead to all kinds of problems for the customers.
We've learned to rely on ATMs for their convenience, and we count on banks to keep them as safe as possible.
There's always somebody trying to do better than the banks, so they have to keep one step ahead. Scary.
There are experts questioning whether the banks are actually staying one step ahead. Bank of Hawaii says it's upgrading in the second half of the year, months after the April 8th deadline. Central Pacific says it plans to replace their ATMs by the end of the year. They say they plan to have their own protection like firewalls in place in the meantime, but without the updated software, security experts say that's not good enough.
A lot of those updates patch problems or weaknesses that are detected as the software goes along. So you're just not going to have that protection. You could have the wall of China there. It's not going to work.
The Hawaii Bankers Association did send us a statement saying adequate safeguards and security measures are in place to ensure uninterrupted service without compromising the security of their data. But once again, if they're still using the old software, they could be vulnerable.
It's not a good situation at all, and people should be concerned that they should make sure that their banks upgrade their ATM software before using them.
Nonaka says there are still plenty of small businesses out there that use Windows XP for their transactions and keeping their records. And if they don't upgrade by April 8th, then they and their customers can be victimized by hackers.
If their contact information, their credit card information is in a business owner's computer and they're still running XP after April 8th, it'll be vulnerable.
We'll keep track and see when the banks upgrade their software and let you know how safe it is to use the ATM and your credit cards come April 8th. Manolo Morales, KHON 2 News.